I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
All right. Now, if you really want to impress people, what you gotta do is you gotta learn how to use a semicolon, all right? Because any knucklehead can use a comma. But if you use a semicolon, that's gonna separate you from the masses. And guess what? If you use it appropriately, you're gonna get in a better college, you're gonna have better looking friends, and you can get rid of some of that riffraff you're hanging with, okay? Better looking boyfriends and girlfriends, more money. Your whole life is predicated on learning how to use the semicolon, and I'm gonna teach you that now.
Apparently, not just any knucklehead can pick out a decent shirt. Who picked that horrendous outfit for you? Was it your wife? That shirt is so loud and non-complimentary that I can't even hear myself think. Did you lose a bet with a student? Stripes are just not your thing.
Now I had the time of my life. No, I never felt like this.
I just didn't be happy.
Oh God, how many times can I say it?
Just go.
How many times I can say it, like before I mess up?
Yeah, just go for it.
Chop to stop or save. Wow. I can't even say it.
Chop to stop, shave to save. Chop to stop, shave to save. Chop to stop, shave.
Chop to shop? No. Chop to shop?
Chop to stop.
Chop to stop or shave to save. Chop to stop or
chop to stop, save to shave.
Shave to save.
Chop to stop or shave to save. Chop to stop or shave to save. Chop to stop or shave to save.
Chop to stop, shave to save. Chop to stop, shave to save. Chop to stop, shave to save. Chop to stop, shave to save.
Just like that. That's all there is to it.
Sign up to donate your hair to raise awareness for childhood cancer and fundraise for the Jimmy Fund. Hair cannot be bleached, and if colored, a minimum of 10 inches must be cut in order to be donated to Walks of Love. Uncolored hair can be cut for a minimum of 8 inches to be donated to Pantene. Pick up a sponsor sheet at lunch or see Mrs. Rowe to participate in this wonderful cause.
So bored.
Hey Jen, what's wrong? You look upset.
I'm just so bored. I have nothing to do after school.
Well, you're in luck. I have just the thing for you.
What kind of things?
Take my hand. I want to show you something. Isn't this fun?
No.
You want to know why I brought you up here?
Yeah.
For International Club, silly.
Oh.
Have you purchased a KP planner yet? If not, Student Council is selling them during lunch and before and after school in Mr. Webster's room 232. They're only $10 and they're selling fast, so get them quick.
Today after school, in room 118, there will be a Spanish club meeting and Spanish National Society meeting. Olé!
There will be a softball meeting after school on Thursday for anybody who's interested in playing softball in the spring. See Casey Hodnian or Renee Poirier if you're not able to attend.
Any member of last year's baseball team, freshman through varsity, please stop by the library briefly after school today, Thursday, September 25th.
Attention junior and senior students. The colleges visiting KP today are Community College of Rhode Island at 9 a.m., UMass Lowell at 10 a.m., Elmira College at 1:30 p.m.
Thank you.